So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Spirit!
this thing, Bob! That driving is worse than yours!
No one! We're trying to stop it!
We need to get past this gear! Can you freeze it in place?
Yeah! If it stops, we should be able to smash straight through!
You got it! One ice clamp coming up! Save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys
guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Shield to get you and your brother across. Build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
Furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Those ones look funny. You should be able to pick them up with your force field.
Good idea, Dad. You still hanging in there?
Oh, sure. It's like getting a massage from a freight train.
I'm gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
We got enough. Almost there.
Up there. You're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad.
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. Time for a little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
Prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Let's get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator. I'm on it, Mom.
Thank you.
corral up there that I can throw one of you to. Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do? Well, that went poorly.
Did we do something wrong?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your supersuits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
It's huge! I love it! Can we keep it? Please?
Okay, let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home.
That's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come. Your insurance should cover that. Unless you're insured there. Just what I need.
Thank you.
that.
I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Don't want to mess with us. Now all this happens. I love coincidences.
Woohoo!
Yippee!
job, everyone.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks.
Searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
Ice cream again. Oh, who am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving.
I was a goner.
Going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline.
Yuri,